Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we're going to see the complete preparation strategy, important topics and the tricks which will help you to score more marks in SSC MTS 2019. And we are also going to discuss the expected cutoff for SSC MTS 2019. So watch this video till the end to get all the useful information. So coming to this particular SSC MTS 2019 exam, it's going to be in August 2019. And coming to the pattern, you have four different sections. First section is general intelligence and reasoning, which has 25 questions and 25 marks. And coming to the aptitude, you have 25 questions and 25 marks. English, same with English, 25 questions and 25 marks. So one correct answer will give you 1 mark, and coming to the general knowledge, you will be given 25 questions where you will be allocated 25 marks. And coming to the timings, you will have 2 hours of time that is completely 120 minutes. So first let's see what are the important topics, then let's see what is the tips which I can give you for each and every topic to score more marks. Then let's see the cutoff. Okay, so first let's see what are the important topics. Coming to general intelligence and reasoning, the most important topics where you need to concentrate are, you have to concentrate on problem solving questions. Okay, so coming to this particular problem solving questions, they are very important. They have high priority. Each and every year this particular questions on problem solving will be appeared in the exam, will be asked in the exam. So concentrate on problem solving and similarities and differences, and also decision making problems. Okay, so these particular decision making problems, why they ask you to they test you what are your decision making skills. Okay, that is the reason why they ask you to solve this particular decision making problems. And also concentrate on number series and also non-verbal series. Series are the problems which are very important. They may ask any kind of series problem. They may give you the series and ask you to find out the missing number, or they may ask you to find out the number which is wrong number in the series. So such kind of questions will be asked. So it may be alphabetic series or numerical series. Based upon their interest, they may ask you any question. So concentrate on number series and alphabetic series as well. And now let's see relationship concepts. Okay, coming to the relationship problems, these are very important as well. So these are the few topics which you need to concentrate, and they may also ask you the questions which are related to the observation. Okay, in order to test your observation. So these are the topics coming to the general intelligence and reasoning which are very important. Now let's see what are the topics which you need to concentrate coming to the quantitative aptitude. Okay, so coming to the quantitative aptitude, concentrate on the basic simplification problems. Okay, so coming to the basic simplification problems, they ask you very direct questions, or they may ask you direct questions or logical questions. So they will not ask you the questions of from simplification which are very difficult. So that is like very less chance of asking the simplification questions at high level. So please prepare the simplification questions, that is the number system questions, either easy or medium. Okay, they are not going to ask you very tough questions from this particular topic. So other important topics are, you need to concentrate on ratio and proportions as well, and also percentages. So coming to this particular percentages, what you need to do is, you have to concentrate on each and every formulae. So follow few standard books which will give you the direct formulae. So there are only 4 to 5 formulae coming to this particular percentages topics. If you're confident and if you're if you have those formulae in your brain, you're going to solve any particular percentage problem within less than 30 seconds. So follow standard books. So other few more topics which are very important and which you need to concentrate are ratio and time, time and work, time and distance as well. So time and distance, or speed and distance, time and work, like any problem they may ask you regarding time. And few more important, the basic problems are average problems, which they may ask you, like 1 to 2 questions may appear coming to average. And also concentrate on data interpretation, like they may ask you the questions coming to data interpretation, like they may ask you the bar graph question, or pie chart question, or just tabular format question. So any question if they give you, you have to be ready to solve. Okay, so these are the important topics which you need to concentrate coming to quantitative aptitude. Now let's see what are the few more important topics coming to the general awareness. Coming to the general awareness, you have to have the complete knowledge about the history which happened, at least history and current affairs which happened for the last 6 months minimum, from 2019 January to current July. You should have the knowledge about each and every topic which happened, each and every concept which happened in the world. And also it's suggested to you to have the complete knowledge about at least 1 year. 6 months is the minimum, 1 year is suggested. And another thing is concentrate on awards. Okay, they'll ask you the awards, sports regarded question, place regarded question. Okay, so what is the capital of that particular place, and all those stuff regarding to place. Okay, and books, authors as usual. So these are the most important topics coming to the general awareness. So coming to the English. English is very easy, one of the easiest section, but only thing is you have to speed up your solving time, because if you waste time in this particular section, you will not have time left for remaining sections. So English is easiest section as well as lengthiest section. So coming to English, the most important topics are antonyms, synonyms, where most of the students keep losing marks. So please concentrate. I am sure that you have knowledge about antonyms and synonyms, but I suggest you to concentrate mostly on antonyms and synonyms. Like, you know, if you practice more on the topics which you feel hard, you will have the scope of scoring more marks. Okay, so antonyms, synonyms, and also grammar, vocabulary. Coming to the grammar, you should be really good at grammar, because that is the section, like that is the particular topic where you can score at max, like, you know, max marks for this particular section, English. So another few topics are your error spotting, like, you know, you should have the complete knowledge about vocabulary, as well as you should be able to spot the error in the grammar. Okay, so these particular basics will really help you to score maximum marks coming to the English. So now let's see the tips regarding SSC MTS 2019. I suggest the candidates who are going to attempt to this particular exam is that please concentrate on mock tests, keep giving mock tests, and after every mock test analyze your performance, in which particular topic you're wasting time, or in which particular question you're getting stuck. Okay, so this is the first tip I'm giving to the all the students, all the candidates who are going to attend to this particular SSC MTS 2019 exam. Second important tip is that work on your time management, because you have 100 questions and 120 minutes. You may feel that you have like a lot of time, but it's not the case. Like, you know, the topics such as general awareness and aptitude will take more and more time, and unknowingly you'll be running out of the time. So work on time management. So put your stopwatch and keep solving the problems within at least 1 minute of the time at max. So only for few questions you may allocate up to 1 minute 20 seconds at maximum. So not all, all at max you should give only till 1 minute. So coming to the basic questions, direct questions and the small questions. Try to solve them within less than 30 to 40 seconds so that you can happily manage your time. I am insisting you to remember this point because 90% of the students will have the knowledge of every topic in the sections, but they'll not have time to solve, okay? Because they'll find the problem of running out of the time. So please manage your time. And the third important topic is that concentrate on previous papers, at least last 10 years, 8 to 10 years previous papers. Like you may find e-papers through online, or you may even find the books in the stalls which consists of the previous papers. Or if you have any relatives or somebody who have given the exams, take instructions from them, take tips from them also. It will help you. So why I am asking you to refer to the previous papers is that you'll have the idea of the pattern of the difficulty level of the exam, and also what kind of questions at what level they are asking you since these years. If you see that particular papers, you'll have knowledge and you can train your mind and train your speed according to that. Okay, so these are the three important tips, and now let's see what is the expected cutoff for SSC MTS 2000. So coming to the expected cutoff of SSC MTS 2019, the cutoff of every year changes based upon the difficulty level of the paper. If the difficulty level of the paper was very high, then the cutoff decreases, it comes down. And if the paper was very easy, then the cutoff increases. So based upon the your paper, based upon the difficulty level of your paper, the cutoff also changes. So you need not worry about the cutoff. Concentrate on the time, work hard, and at the last moment, please don't start the new topics, because the starting new topics will confuse the topics which you have already known. Don't take the risk of starting new topics and all. And please be confident, and I'm going to do more and more videos regarding SSC MTS 2019. So what you need to do is you have to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon for more such video notifications. Like and share this video with all your friends who are going to attend this exam as well. And thanks for watching. All the very best. And I'm going to do the video once they announce the official cutoff of this particular exam. So stay tuned to this channel. Thanks for watching.